I've been riding since I was 2 years old. I've been competing since I was about 9. I want to go into veterinary medicine, so it was a good step through.
I found out about the RAU one day in my old college library, and I looked at the website and I just thought, this looks incredible. The alumni have gone on to do so many amazing things.
I was a student at the Royal Agricultural University about 12, 15 years ago. I remember doing exercises where we took old farmyards and how could we develop this as an equestrian business, and you know, that's actually something I've gone on and done.
The inspiration for the courses are to have a unique equine programme that offers a breadth of subjects to enable students to go into a whole range of different careers, whether that be into racing or into business or into further training.
We have a real philosophy that on our courses we teach both science and business, and this makes for a much more employable, well-rounded graduate.
I did 3 years studying equine and business management, looking at every single aspect of the horse, from equine law to business to practical anatomy, genetic, breeding.
We take our students out to some of the most renowned equine establishments in Gloucestershire, and you're really in a hotbed of equine activity in this county.
Today we hosted a group of students from the Royal Agricultural University. It was essentially to give them a practical insight into some of the theory that they've been learning, having an understanding of technology and science and the veterinary opportunities that are available to us.
It's been a lot more informative, a lot more interesting coming and seeing everything in real life and putting everything in perspective that we've learned in the classroom.
It's a relatively small university, so we all get to know the students and the staff very well. That's great because if students have any problems or concerns, they know who to come to.
They're so supportive. They really do want you to do quite well. It makes me actually want to do more academically and see where I could go.
Having that background from the RAU is really helpful in progressing your career. The opportunity at Science Centre to open your eyes to different disciplines is really beneficial.
The facilities are absolutely amazing. Being able to have the track is just amazing for fitness work, especially over the winter. And being able to actually have an arena, because at home I don't.
I'd love to do it all again. I keep wishing I was back at uni.